y'all walking. Jesus. Four of them even. Pretty sure I can't override demonic machines, so.
I have to kill off these pulses. Okay then, let's see if this thing can work for me.
What are these guys weak to, anyway? Yikes, alright. What's this? Oh, that's the new figure. I don't know what data point I just picked up. Maybe this one? Will tourists return? Blah, 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 blah. Got it. Thank you. One more.
Look at this.
All right. Hey, it actually has something worth something in it.
Looking good.
Probably don't need any more lance or limbs, honestly. All right. Now. I'd like to gather this blue gleam before going over here so that I hopefully have enough. Again, it's wearing short sleeves. No ammo. Honestly, I probably don't even need those arrows for it. Not sure what that ruckus was about, but... Desert glass could be useful for money, if nothing else. There we go. Now Once again, how much wire do I have? I only have 2 stacks. There is blue gleam somewhere. Hopefully not on that mountain, but probably, knowing how things go. Is this the same? Oh, here it is.
Blue gleam. Or frozen machine fluid.
Frozen machine fluid. I'm glad I figured out what it is. We can save here. Another. Oh, it's right here. Anyway, what I was about to say is there's another tower, it looks like, here somewhere.
Quick way down.
Whee! As long as you don't, you know, fall off and die.
Tasty.
Bony meat, that's it? I think I need Badger. Did I get all the fish I needed? Oh, here's the... I can... All pigments found, alright. Thank you. Well, I got an owl. The owl did not give me what I wanted. I hope you don't die of hypothermia.
I'll find a use for you. Fistful of blue gleams worth braving the cold.
I don't think I have quite enough to get the weapon I wanted, but I'll still come up here. Just because it's a town and there might be quests. Nothing very useful. Not sure why I'm hearing mom robot music, but that's why. So stealthy, you can probably just walk through them and they won't even notice. Well, I hear this other... other weapon. This one. Watchers. Maybe I should put on my battle suit since I'm not exactly stealthing anymore. What's left? Getting this tower would obviously be preferable. Them. Even better. All the watchers. Problem is, how do I get to this thing without tripping stalkers? I may just have to get rid of it the old-fashioned way. Exciting than it should have been.
I'd have to ditch something.
What was I doing? I was going up here. Yeah! Time to be on the lookout for medicine.
These will keep. Should have brought a cart.
Need to clear space for fox. Do I need fox skin? First question, do I need fox skin? Yes. Oh, that's to get the fast travel pack. Yes, please.
Grappling a bit.
Hello, people. Long notch.
These are different times. The sand near some fall.
Hey.
You're Aloy, right? My pop, Bergrund, I mean, told me you might be heading up to see me. Varga. Pleasure. Hey, that spear is really something. You've customized her, haven't you?
I've made a change or two. You've got an eye for weapons.
I wish these Banuk agreed with you. I can't seem to sell scrap to a Glintock around here. Everyone wants boring old bows and spears. I like the more unusual stuff. And the Banuk can get unusual. Like that spear Aratok hauls around? An ice rail. Ooh, or that weapon of Araya's? What I wouldn't give to poke around inside one of those. Feel the lightning on my fingers. Or inside of anything, really. Last commission I had was a month ago. A weapon that spat fire. That didn't go well.
So, let's say someone you know happened to have a weapon like Araya's.
You don't.
See for yourself.
Of course. Look at the... So the coils generate the spark. But the power source isn't even bolted in. I won't lie, she's beautiful. But there's beautiful and then there's beautiful. What we need is a Stormbird Talon. Lightning flows over them like water off a goose. And I know where one is. Hunt it with me, I'll turn that weapon into your new best friend. And second best.
A weapon that spits flame, huh? Like this one? I took this thing off an Oseram bandit. Think you could do anything with it?
You got my forge fire back? Well, if you took down Olgrid and his goons for this thing, I guess she's yours now.
Why don't you finish it for me first? Make her into the weapon she was supposed to be.
Thought you'd never ask. I'm gonna need a bellowback snout. Any bellowbacks will do. Can you handle it alone?
I think I can manage that. You think you could improve Aratok's spear?
I've never seen a weapon that couldn't be improved by Oseram craft. You know, I tried to ask him if I could hold her once. Even offered to improve her for free.
How'd that go?
How do you think? He just grunted and kept walking.
So you want to hunt a Stormbird? I haven't seen any in the cut.
That's right. But one roost back near Freeheap. How about a break from all this white? I'll meet you there. What? People expect you to hike for miles, hunt huge machines alone, and just bring stuff back?
Mostly.
Not me. I'm fierce.
It's odd to see new machines in the cut. But we mustn't let them frighten us. We're Banuk. We hunt.
You're looking strong.
Do we not have a... Oh yeah, we do have a...
I'll give this to the Osprey.
Hey, you. Aloy is a character. Can I get it? Oh, I do just have... Okay. I want to make sure that this is, in fact, better than what I have. I'm pretty sure it is. But, nah, it's based off the white, not the numbers. So it's like half full. Half a lot. And there's full and one and a half. There's full and one, and there's one and three. And two, oh yeah. So, yeah, why not? So that's gonna go here. Well, this is the first time I've actually gotten to play it. So let's take these off. Because I'll probably end up putting it on this. Trying to decide whether I want damage or handling. Is this not... Is this not actually adding fire? Oh no, it is. Looks like. Because it's like showing what the difference is. I kind of like damage. I mean, because, I mean, the handling doesn't seem that bad. I'd rather have the damage, I think. See, this is just the regular shadow hunting bow. If it was the lodge one, I might be like, eh. But since it's the shadow one, I might just sell this. See ya. Now, can I buy... You have a regular fast travel pack. Do you not have the fast travel pack? Like the full one. Doesn't look like it. Interesting. All right, fine. I have the power!
Run into each other again. If I didn't know any better, I'd think you were following me.